y'all live. Trenton, New Jersey at Forever Changing Studios. My man DJ Riley. My young boy Nice spitting that fire. But before we get into all that, you know we gotta keep the memories. Now we rest in peace to my boy Bree, man. You know what I mean? Still unbelievable. I still really can't believe it. You know, it went down how the way it went down. But you know, we love the brother. You always will be missed. You know what I'm saying? Very, very, very unfortunate situation. So yeah, I got the album done, The Greatest Story Told. I'm looking, I'm fixing. I want to drop it May 22nd, you know what I mean? Which is also my birthday. But I don't know, also I got a show. I'm jumping on that stage in Philly with the Coast to Coast mixtape, Friday night joint. Oh, first of all, give a shout out to RTW, Rude World Clothing. You know what I mean? We, you know, keeping that fashion out there on the streets. Rude World Entertainment, the record label. But I've been hearing a lot of, you know, some little talk going on in the town. You know what I mean? Everybody shooting jazz at each other. It's just all fun. You know what I mean? It's all love. We all respect the game. So on and so forth. But from my understanding, somebody been throwing shots at my boy Nice right here. Niggas throwing shots at you.
Hey, you gonna have to do this speak for yourself, man.
We can take this shit from
time. Shout out to him though, man. Certified life.
Already, shout out to my man Simplis. Like, you know, we can take this shit prime time. You know what I mean? Press guard, you know, niggas throw jabs and say little words in the dark. You know what I mean? We can bring that shit to the light. Dripping in gold, of course that video was out right now, circulating, you know what I mean, circulating. Shout out to my boy Kathy, he gonna be on the album, you know what I mean. Productions by DJ Riley, of course. Productions by Sipperman, of course. You know what I mean, we got Lil' Ken Will on there too. Ill Instrumentals, Taz. You should be able to relate to the entire album from top to bottom, you know what I mean. That's why it's called The Greatest Story Told, cause it's some of the best stories I ever told in my life. Know what I mean, on wax, on beat, know what I mean, period. But, know what I mean, 2015, we coming, Rude World Entertainment, RTW clothing line, got Forever Changing, DJ Riley, running this thing, got certified, know what I mean, Sincere, finna drop an album.
This tour, I flew home every Monday. Every day off we had, I flew home, no matter where we were at, West Coast, whatever. But I gotta do it because a lot of people depend on
me.
You know what I'm saying?
Unload the bags off the bus, check into the hotel.
That's some real shit though, man. That
Shell be backstage.
That tour life crazy. If that reminds the tour we went on in 2005, man. We got on them RVs. We got on that RV, took that thing down south. That shit was so unplanned. Man, we freestyle all the way through, man. If, luckily, you know, I pressed up a couple of thousand mixtapes, man, and you know, we was selling them like hotcakes left and right, man. We ain't had no mixtapes, Quest, man. We wouldn't even made it home, man. That shit, we was paying for gas, and we damn sure wouldn't have been able to eat. You know what I mean? And that's the song Memory Lane I'm talking about, like, you know, that the first tour we actually put together, and like we didn't know what we was doing. All we knew was we were gonna rent this motherfucking tour bus. Everybody in the hood put something on it, even if you ain't got nothing on it, just come along. We're gonna take this shit straight down to Virginia, South Carolina, down to Atlanta, you know what I mean, down to Decatur and all that. You know what I mean, Memory Lane gets into all that shit. But you know what I mean? You know, put my man shit on my man Jay Dolo, you know what I mean? This is brand, you know what I mean? You know, niggas is getting smart now, you know what I mean? Got a nice little cup, drink a little drink out of it with the brand on it, you know what I mean? Shout out to my man Jay Dolo, you know what I mean? Can't, you know, gotta admire shit like that. Niggas is making moves. RTW, you know what I mean? The clothing, you know, we making moves. It's here to stay, you know what I mean? I got to the ladies, I got some wife beaters coming, cause every female I came across, they're like, you know, I need a wife beater. We want wife beater, this and the third. So I got a whole bunch of that coming. For the fellas, I got some bandanas and wristbands and coming, whatever. You know what I mean? Some more t-shirts. We're gonna move into drawers and socks. Like, you know what I mean? We really gonna take this somewhere. You know what I mean? Shout out to my big cousin, I Just, for believing in the Rude World Clothing Company. You know what I mean? You know, we trying to do more than just rap, and you know, more than just produce beats. You know, we sitting here watching backstage. You know, I watch this kind of shit. I get, you know, inspiration from this shit. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? These guys, you know, they started where I started from. You know what I mean? Shit, they made it there. Now I see myself, you know, getting closer and closer, making it somewhere. And for all the other up and coming young artists coming out of Trenton, New Jersey. You know what I mean? It's a lot about the music business. that y'all might not know, might y'all don't know, because I didn't know. I learned along the way. And you know, I'm willing to teach niggas, like, you know what I mean? I won't hold up no connects. You know what I mean? You know, you if you're trying to get something done, you wanna proceed, man, and if you reach out to me, I'm really a cool nigga, man. I give you the whole blueprint, I tell you everything, like how I did it. I can't tell you how other people did what they did. I'm going to tell you how I did it. You know what I mean? Started my own trucking company. You know what I mean? Gilmore Trucking. Had to get that off the ground. You know what I'm saying? You got to basically, if you got 5 outflows, you need at least 8 coming in. You know what I mean? You got 1 inflow and you got 10 outflows. That 1 inflow is, no matter what you're making, eventually it's going to amount to nothing. So, you know what I mean? Just try to establish more than 1 income out here in this world. You know what I mean? Regardless of what, you know what I mean? You know, just try to establish more than 1 solid good income. And I'm not saying go out here and sell drugs or whatever. It's more positive ways to do it, because I don't sell drugs. And I'm a purity living example of a nigga that, you know, work real, real hard. And you know what I mean, you can still get what you want. You can still live in a nice house. You can still drive a nice car. You know what I mean, you can still, you know, rock jewelry and chains and all that. You know what I mean? Nobody said going to work and working hard can't get you none of these things. I am a living example of it, and I hope to, and you know, inspire the youth as we go along. You know what I'm saying?